Yeah, I think we're pretty good. But yeah, it seems like every character has four chapters, at least to start. Ophelia seems like she only has three other places to go to, so in any event. I mean, it's Tristan, she's a merchant. Tiny port town, the coastline is the only home she's ever known. And she could steal stock shells. Yeah. We already read this. She's robbed by a band of thieving pirates one day. Her prize of merchant won't allow her back down, so he vows to set up for the pirate's den. She will need daring allies. Ooh. Okay, this time around I'm gonna mix it up. I'm not going to take a meat. Obviously, we need to hear the beginning of the tale. So it was brimming with treasures, and I know what I'm searching for is waiting for me out there somewhere, so I'll set sail for the horizon and the great big world that lies beyond. Yawn.
Well, the shop ain't gonna stock itself. Morning, Ma. Morning, Pa.
Morning, Tressa. Looks like our number one employee is ready for another day of work.
Sure am. And I'll start by stocking up the store.
Hold your seahorses, little lady. Tell me, what are the three things a merchant needs most?
Money, money, money.
We need to be smiley, mannerly, and early. Thought you had me, didn't you?
This is like a kid's show right now.
You're too clever for me, Tressa. Now off you go.
Leave it to me, Pa.
Why are we taking a merchant
with
us?
Be careful out there, Tressa. Ooh, those pirates have been causing trouble around the tavern lately. If you see them, you make sure to keep a wide berth, you hear?
Got it, Ma. Be back in two ripples of the tide.
Literally an anime character.
There she goes. Reminds me of myself when I was that age. Always running off somewhere, wanting to prove myself a full-fledged merchant.
Don't flatter yourself, dear. Our Tressa is something special.
That she is.
Okay. Speak with the fisherman. What's that one dude doing back there, being all shady?
Oh!
Ophane, the hardest working merchant in town. He even beat some fishermen to the pier. I don't sound so surprised. We both know the early bird gets the worm, or in our case, the fish. Oh, you're darn right it does. Well, here's the catch of the morning. Blue marlin, I see. A big one, too, if wants a good meat on its bones.
I can give you this much.
For it.
Huh?
Sort of a little more than that. This one's a whopper.
Hmm.
Guess I'll just have to take my business elsewhere then. Your hook snagged its innards. I was willing to overlook the damage, but...
Alright.
Fine, you got yourself a deal.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Dude, can she open up a pawn shop? She would literally be perfect for
not
that.
Bad.
You drive a hard bargain. You're more natural at negotiating. Yeah, I just think you might back down a little too hard. Or maybe you're just bad at fishing. Again, not that, you know, I'm any better. Man, I look like Munchra. I can haggle with the best of them. I learned my lesson. Don't be a stranger.
Yeah!
I won't. Thanks again.
All right!
Next up, wine. You can purchase items from townspeople. Okay, so I guess it's a special type of buying, obviously. Wine. I thought maybe she was gonna have a haggle ability, like she could haggle certain items off of people. So we're having fish
and wine.
Another
day, another deal. Deal so good, it was practically a steal. This ought to liven up our little shop.
Yeah, her voice actor sounds really familiar. I wouldn't be surprised if she was in a Fire Emblem game.
Our little shop. Just me, Ma, and Pa. If I don't take over, I will. The ocean is so vast.
Yeah. I always wonder what I really want to do. What do I really want in life? And then I wonder,
what lies beyond the horizon?
By Tressa the Merchant.
Drop anchor!
Uh-oh. Black flag time.
I haven't seen that ship around here before. Wonder where it came from.
Yeah, those might be the pirates.
A dreary town. But it carries a delectable scent. Its cuisine may be promising.
She's just looking at the boat.
What's the matter, lass? You look like a fish out of water.
She's still looking at the boat.
Is this a trading ship?
Indeed, and I am its captain.
Yeah, I'm named Captain.
Well, Captain, the name's Tressa. I'm a merchant in this town.
Captain the Captain.
A pleasure to meet you.
Oh, Captain, my Captain.
I'm sure you have all kinds of neat cargo on board. Say, do you mind if I take a peek?
Absolutely.
I'd love to see what you've brought from overseas.
You have a true merchant's eye, lass. You gaze at a simple trading ship as if it were made of solid gold. Alas, I only allow passage to those I trust.
Check it out.
Busy as a bream, that one.
That was a crash. That wasn't a nice sound. What, someone broke into her parents' store?
Ah!
Don't, I beg you. That's all I have left. Can we be in the same boat, matey? We got nothing left ourselves, ain't that right, Mac? Mick and Mac. When we be needing something, we be taking it. It's what pirates do after all.
But
please have mercy.
Sir!
Captain, I got the goods from that there store. Or that there shop, I'm sorry, store. I don't know what the fuck. Listen, don't count on me to read anything at 3 a.m., I swear. There'd be only one captain around here, and it'd be me. Ever know I be the captain and you're me first mate? Oh, good. Mm-hmm. It's like the fucking King of the Pixies in Rayman 2. They just pass the crown around the whole time. Literally, that's communism close. At work. Can't you both be the captain? Yeah, can't you all be the king? Which one of you is the king? Oh, Rayman 2 is so good, man. I'm sorry. It's nothing to do with this game. Rayman isn't even relevant anymore. Anyway, she's getting in trouble.
I won't allow it.
This is me. The people here are merchants and fishermen doing the only can they can put food on the table. Have a heart. Don't steal what little they have from them. How's this for her? I'll give you one chance to shove off, kid. But I... So be on your way, little one. We're doing grown-up business here. I'm not going anywhere. Whoa, what do you got there, kid?
Yo-ho!
It's rainbow wine, and it'd be ours now. Did she really just let this dude walk up to her and take it? Really? What is she, like, 5? You're doing me a right favor by taking off your hand. They'll say thank you. Give it back.
Lass.
It's enough, lass. Captain.
I think again.
You got pluck, I'll give you that. You only gonna type her listen to reason, savvy. That lily-livered scalawag knows what he's talking about, kid. Best take his advice to heart. In this world, the strong take while the weak quake. I like that. I actually like that. What a poet. Mick and Matt.
Goodbye now!
Thank you kindly for the loot, you deck-wetting worms.
Fare thee well.
It's been a bloody pleasure.
There's no need to pretend.
There's no need to pretend, lass. Your legs are trembling. It's just a cramp, that's all.
Lass.
Not even the best merchant can buy back his life once it's taken from him. I know, but... why don't they just leave us alone? Those pirates should be out at sea. Instead, they're holed up in the caves of Maya, west of town. What do I do now? You lost a bottle of wine. Alright, so basically she's gonna head out. Try to fucking confront him. The captain's gonna stop her. I'm guessing at this point she meets up with
Ulrich
and the people. Going somewhere, lass. Captain.
Oh.
They didn't know any better. I see we're setting a course straight for the pirates. They're awfully rash, wouldn't you say?
Well,
I know, but... still you intend to go, I see. Unless we have a foolproof plan of attack. A weapon, of course. You wouldn't dare go empty-handed, would you? Only a fool would think they could haggle their wares back from dastardly pirates. I know, but I can't just sit by and do nothing. These poor people might starve or they won't get back their belongings. My honor, as a merchant, I can't let them get away with it. I read that sentence wrong. Well, I'm aware. It's 3 a.m. It's 3 a.m. I know. And I know that's not a great excuse.
Really?
I'm an idiot. Really? I'm so determined I won't stop you.
However?
Conditionally, you let me help.
Huh?
What's though? I'm willing to part with some of my wares if they can prove useful on your journey. Or something that catches your eye, consider yours for the right price, of course. Oh boy, we get to play Price is Right with this dude. Precious goods from the shipmate. Valor. Here's a single ally of terror. Handkerchief fetches a modest price of soul. And a hip flask. Sleepweed. Herb for insomniacs. It might be effective against a certain pair of pirates. You need sleepweed for. So those pirates must be exhausted after all that looting. Something that helped Morax by slipping some of this into their wine. Right. You're a clever one, aren't you? Off you go then, be safe out there, lass.
Thank you.
By the way, Captain, why are you helping me? Because my eye tells me to do so. As a fellow merchant, I'm sure you understand. The appraise of our eyes and mine tell me so there's something special about you. I see. Thank you, Captain. So she runs back. Okay, she's prepping a trap. I make a special delivery to the caves of Maya. So I'm on my way to the pirates. Are you really gonna help me? Can't thank you enough, you got a heart of gold. Except it's all the soul wars will be as good as mine. Well, why are we taking this, like, 8-year-old with us? What the fuck is going on? I'm so lost. I had a feeling she used... Okay, she uses spears and bows. Oh, shit. That makes her just kind of inherently good. Ordinary hat. Pressed. 0 SP. Restores one's own HP and SP and cures status ailments. Heavy wind damage. Yeah, she's the only one that can learn wind damage, apparently. Donate BP. Grants 1 BP to an ally. Dodge a single physical attack with a 100% success rate. Pay money to someone hired help. Collect money. Oh, what the fuck? What do these characters even learn? Like, seriously.
They're doing that. Okay, I'm sorry, hold on.
I'm sorry. It's not good for me to talk while I'm yawning. But they do the fucking thing I hated from Tales of Exilia. A little bit in the sequel. Where they, like, kind of intentionally split up elemental attacks amongst multiple characters to try to keep them relevant. I hated that shit in Tales of Exilia. That ruined the fucking shit for me. It ruins the immersion of playing as an Elemental Master when the Elemental Master can only use, like, 2 of the elements really well. That was really dumb. I don't know why they did that. I mean, I know why they did that. I just completely disagree with that. It's stupid.
The battle is truly joined. I will cut you down!
Heroic to swords, okay. I forget, I'm way higher level. I don't really need to mess with these guys as much. Maybe light? Nope.
My turn now!
No!
Dead. Yep.
With each battle, I grow stronger.
I do miss playing Zillia and Zillia 2. I had a lot of fun with that. Those were some fresh RPGs.
Can't we settle this like gentlemen?
Man, when?
Now, what next?
Do fire. To be fair, I really don't want to have to waste much. We should just run. What she needs to level up is the problem.
Flames, rage, run.
If I don't level her up, she's not going to be as good as I need her to be later on.
The battle is truly joined.
Oh, they all died. Even the one that was at, like, still in white
with
health.
Battle, I grow
flat out got mercy.
thought we settled this like gentlemen.
Swords. Really? I didn't hear about the sword before. Alright, fuck it.
May the sacred flame shine forth!
What is the logical course of action?
Well, logically speaking, they're water monsters and they're flying, so they should be weak to lightning bolt. Not the clams, though.
Have at you! I will cut you down!
Okay.
With each battle, I grow stronger.
We also got more sleepweed, by the way. I hit him with an extra potent dose. Clarity. I feel like I took off
a piece.
Oh, good. The fuck is this?
The battle is truly joined. I will cut
Lock
you down!
Business. Okay, well, they're all weak to different things. So, I mean, I don't know what this guy's weak to. I'm just gonna hit him with fire.
I'll do my best!
Trade wins. Sweet to win. Yeah, she's like the only character who can use wind. Which it just kind of inherently makes her valuable. I think one other person might have win. I don't remember off the top of my head.
Oh, ice. Here's some food. No. Out of my way.
I'll do my best. Oh,
she's not gonna be much help.
How about you? My blade is unbending.
Okay.
Watch my blade dance.
Yes.
With each battle, I grow stronger.
It wasn't even difficult so much as it was just a resource dump. Actually, hold on. I need to use one for him. I'm trying to mentally, like, piece together what kind of party I want to run. But I think I kind of know. It's gonna be weird. I don't think I'm gonna be able to hit win this whole playthrough.
The battle is truly joined. I will cut you down!
I'll lead to swords.
I'll do my best. May the sacred flame shine forth!
The logical course of action.
Also weak to fire.
Let's do this.
How about you? With each battle, I grow stronger.
Okay. It was a buried chest in the sand, and all I had was a healing ring. I would say buyer beware, but whatever. This is basically a tutorial. The first 10 hours of this game are basically a glorified tutorial in the first place.
Hey.
Ahoy there, me hearty. You again, you don't have a trouble, brat? Oh, sorry. I apologize on my town. Should know we didn't stand a chance against you swashbucklers.
Will this do?
This is for you. I hope you can forgive us. Wine. The captains will be happy to see this. Bottoms up. Let me see your cup. I forgot how that song goes. These landlords didn't even put up a fight. Probably don't even know how from the looks of it. Their pussy barnacle in the town don't get many pirates. The strong take while the weak quake. That's the way the world works. Words to live by courtesy of Captain Leon Bestral, Scourge of the Seas.
I
just have to follow in footsteps when we look back since. Let me guess, that's the captain that's helping her. Ain't no better life than just taking what you want.
Sir!
Captain. I told you, there ain't enough room for two captains around here.
You got that right.
Right, like I said, you're just the first mate.
Ah.
Say you're squabbling aside, captains. We've got more wine here.
Yo-ho!
Did you say wine?
Aye.
He came by and said her town was sorry for what it done. Those landlords are fast learners. But they're too yellow-bellied to put up a fight. Ar, har, har.
Alright!
Toast to the landlubbers. To the limp-legged jellyfish of Rippletide.
Cheers!
Cheers, mates! To the pirate in life! Of course, we gotta actually go through the cave. Oh, okay. Should be just about time. Alright, let's go. Spotted 420. Alright, she blazed it. I guess she just, her natural thing is she automatically picks up money just lying around.
Whoa!
Well, that was easy. So they get for underestimating me. Seems like the wrong way. I'm fighting pirate dudes. Yeah, they're asleep. What the fuck? You surprise your foe. Yeah, they're fucking asleep. Not gonna do shit.
I'll do my best.
Hitting them with magic wakes them up.
Boom.
There's plenty of games where hitting people with magic doesn't wake them up. Bullshit. Bull freaking bullshit. Rest. She can restore her own HP and SP and cure status ailments. Deal 1 damage to all foes. Grant 1 BP. Guaranteed dodge. Let's get this. She has enough for another, so we get this as well. Endless items. A character with this skill uses an item. There's a 25% chance the item will not be consumed. Yeah, that was in Bravely Default. A support skill. I gotta really even begin to think back to what I used to do in that game. used to really do some really dumb shit. And you get away with it. I mean, it's just that that nice.
Attempt at the ice shall rain. No.
Oh, he died. Okay.
Here I go.
Give him a light poke and he dies. Yeah, maybe I should have boosted. Whatever.
Thus ends your lesson.
Do I have one? What's it called? No, I don't. Okay, here we go. Let's just get through this. We know we can beat the end boss. Yeah, see, we're already at the end, so you know what? I want to take a peep around and get some more of the extra treasure. Seems like there also is, there's treasure, but I gotta get it from the other side. Okay. What's this? Progressing. We have a core group of people, I think, that are really good. Fuck.
Flame, protect us!
Ah, shit. See, now this is the one time I could use Hani. Because if I could use Hani, I could just have her use her Rain of Arrows. But this is the one time I don't have her, so I can't do it. Since we're about to fight a boss fight, let's just get the fuck out of here. There's no reason to do this. I'm gonna get this treasure chest over here. Don't worry, I'm sure Spick and Spack are gonna wake up real quick. Actually, I used to have a teacher that would say frickin' frack. It was great, man. I miss being younger. It was hilarious. He didn't mean it insultingly. It was a jest. Hey, frickin' frack! Takes me back, man. Well, there's treasure in your dreams. Oh, that's nice. Because there won't be any here when you wake up, and now that's me. Uh-oh. Why did he wake up for no reason? Hey, what are you doing here? Me? I just came back to get the cask. I'll be going now. Well, that's mighty kind of you. They both know it's a fucking lie.
Mac!
Mac, you lazy sack of bones. Get up. We got ourselves an intruder.
Oh!
What? Uh-oh.
You.
I know you're the brat from the town. Oh, I gets it now. Came here to see our loot while we was sleeping, didn't you? You don't miss a thing, do you? Guts cape, but guts alone won't get you far in this world. We don't forgive none what tries to take our hard-earned loot. Well, I'd argue it wasn't very hard-earned. Yeah, exactly. You stole all of this. And we did, which makes it ours now.
Hey!
You don't understand the meaning of earning anything. Her and Therian are gonna get along very well. How hard those people have to work to earn the satisfaction of their customers. It's up to merchants like me to make sure the products find their way into the hands of those who can appreciate them.
I won't allow it.
So my honor as a merchant, I will get those goods back. That's not exactly what merchants do.
You got that.
This one's the hard places we're about to teach you.
Now, what let's the get fuck? Down to business.
Alright, well, wind and bones, so... Deal with it. Feel with that as you will.
Come if you dare.
Nick and Mac.
Let's do this.
Probably both weak to win, maybe.
The winds of fortune are
All right, so I'll just have her do that literally every turn. Unfortunately for him, I don't know what he's going to be able to do. Okay, so Mac is weak to fire. Mick is probably weak to something else, like Blizzard. Yeah, whatever.
No.
I'd like to thank Mick's weak to spear. Yes. Mutiny. Let's do this. We're just gonna have to chip away at them with high magic. That's pretty much what this fight's gonna be. Just build up BP though, since we can't really do anything. We'll just build BP, keep hitting them. I shouldn't have attacked Mac. That was stupid of me.
Here I go.
Okay, since Tressa really can't do anything, I'm just gonna have her. Gee. Who's gonna move this turn? It's gonna be Ophelia and then Cyrus. Yeah, maybe I should break him. And then, so let's see if Ophelia, if Mac is weak to staff. Okay.
I'll do my best.
Oh man, I'd be so lucky if this is gonna happen. Yes! I'm so blessed. Fuck these guys, in particular.
I'll do my best.
Victory shall be mine.
I could do cross strike for good damage. Or I could just spearhead. Okay, Mick is about to die. So he's gone. I wonder if this is literally the only fight, or the only part of the fight.
We make you walk the plank.
No.
Okay, so there's really nothing he can do besides just continuing to incite.
Come, if you dare.
He's weak. He doesn't have much to go, though. If we can break him again, he's done. Ah, shit. Alright. Start chugging plums.
Let's try
literally the whole playthrough.
The battle is truly joined. Watch my blade dance.
My turn now.
I like that they all have unique lines for the various moves that they can do. I think that's a pretty cool touch. Actually, we don't need to boost it yet. Surprised he's surviving.
Let's
all this.
Do this.
He's about to break.
No.
Okay. As I was saying.
Watch my blade dance. Each battle, I grow stronger.
The music didn't change. Is that intentional? Yeah, it is, okay. Huh. Hand over those goods.
Damn it all.
I took Barnacle to pick, we're just getting started. Mateys. Ack. You're ninny for challenging us all in your own. Well, she really didn't. But in this world, the strong take while the weak quake. Time to learn your place, you squirmy little maggot.
That's far enough.
though. That's quite enough. Most only pick on the weak and defenseless of nowhere to speak of the way the world works.
What's that?
I'll paint the lily-livered scalawag from before. What difference does one more make? Get him. He just knocked out all of them. You done swabbed our decks, just who are you?
Oh?
I think any pirate worth his brine would already know.
What?
That blue spear!
Oh!
With the strength and swiftness of a viper!
You can't be serious.
Can't really be Captain Leon Bastral.
What?
Captain, are you really the Leon Bastral? I, a name, though pirate no longer. Now I'm just the captain of a humble merchant ship.
What do we have here?
Here's a lesson for you lads from a true man of the seas.
Prepare yourselves.
Dead men tell no tales. I ain't ready to be a dead man yet. Old Bottom Man is supposed to be the locker for us. Is as quick as their wits are slow. Captain?
Lass.
Call me Leon, lass.
Mr. Leon.
Thank you for saving me. I believe one good turn deserves another. Now, have you gathered all you need?
Yes.
What's left is to bring back the goods. So we're going to return home, your honor as a merchant, all the greater. I must make for the docks. It's night time, I set sail. You're leaving so soon?
Of course.
The sea calls me, lass, but before I do... Why don't you come by my ship? Now you see, this guy's a party member I want to have. This is the type of shit I want.
What's the matter?
What are you waiting for, lass?
Well...
You said you only let those you trust onto your ship, so... So climb aboard already.
Lass.
It took a great deal of courage to stand with those pirates and believe such bravery is deserving of a reward.
Huh?
Reward?
Aye.
Collected countless treasures from the furthest corners of this world. They're my most prized possessions. You may take whichever you fancy.
Really?
Yeah, really. I could never take something so precious from you. It's okay, lass, I insist.
Oh?
Unless you don't care much for treasure, hmm? But that way I really can't refuse. That's the spirit.
Whoa!
I always knew the world was full of treasures. I never dreamt I'd see such wonders. Yeah, what's that painting supposed to be of? This is beautiful.
Huh. Oh!
Fine choice. What strikes you about the painting, lass?
Well,
I don't really know. All these incredible treasures, this one, it speaks to me. It's like I can see into the artist's soul. I feel what he felt, all he experienced in his life. That is love unforgotten, a work left by Bastian, a famed painter from a land to the west. He was quite the admirer of women and married 4 times. He could never forget the memory of his first love, who tragically passed when the two were babes of 13 years. It was life's work to depict her as a woman grown, the beauty he knew she'd one day become, working on the piece until the end of his career. Today is one of the world's most famous works of art. Wow, I never knew. Mr. Leon, would you mind if I looked around a bit longer?
Of course.
To your heart's content, lass. more merch than that one. I can see it in her eyes. She knew not a thing of Bastion, yet identified that painting as a masterpiece in an instant. Thought this was just a sleepy seaside town, but this girl, she just might be a shining gem among the rocks.
Huh?
Did you say something?
Yeah!
This is the one. Is it alright if I take it, Mr. Leon?
This is...
Let's have a look now. I'm afraid this whole thing won't sell for much. I was left behind by a man I once led aboard in my younger days. It seems I neglected to throw it out and got mixed in here. Well, that's perfect. That's why she wants it.
Sentimental value.
I'm not so sure about that.
I want this one. I can't really explain it, but... It feels like it's calling to me.
Mm-hmm.
Consider it yours.
Thank you.
Well, this is one of the coolest characters I think in the game so far.
Perhaps the day will come when you and I meet as rivals. But I won't be beat. I swear it on my honor as a merchant. Weigh anchor, men. The ocean calls.
Mostly because he's kind of like a Fire Emblem character.
I saw it with my own two eyes. Within those dusty pages, I felt like there was something that would change my life forever. Can't wait to go home and read it all!
Cool. She's bought another 420. She's just all about that 420. Well, I'm glad the Saturday morning wholesome cartoon is over. Within that book, there were records of a traveler, one who had journeyed to the far ends of the realm. Spellbound, Tressa forgot time and read every one of his adventures.
This world is brimming with treasures. And I know what I'm searching for is out there somewhere.
Are they
so
specifically
set sail
not
for the
putting
horizon.
The end quotation mark?
And the great big world beyond.
Okay, yeah, not because she's quoting it, that's why. That was weird.
That settles it.
It's time to leave home and become an adventurer.
It's time, I see the world.
For some reason.
What?
I'm going to leave Rippletide and become a traveling merchant. I'll see the world and have customers from every corner of the realm.
Oh my. Just think about what you're saying, dear.
Traveling merchant? I won't have it. You're not even a stationary merchant yet. You need at least 2 more years of stocking the store, and 3 years of working the shop front. That's
fuck
5
you, Pops.
Years
it's time
you're
to go.
Ready to go anywhere.
Sorry, Pa. My mind's made up. Besides, I'll get all kinds of training on the road.
I had a feeling you'd say that. There's no point in trying to stop you now, Tris. You have my blessing.
And he yields immediately.
Oh, darn! This is our little girl you're talking about!
I know. But I had a feeling this day would come. She is her father's daughter. In the end, being a good merchant boils down to experience. That's just what you'll find out there. Go and see the world, Tressa, until your heart's content.
I understand, but I can't help but worry, Tressa. Do take care of yourself out there, won't you? Be strong, and may the sacred flame light your path.
Another sacred flame mention.
Thanks, Ma. Thanks, Pa. And I'm sorry for leaving. But I'll come back one day, and you'll see just how much I've learned.
We wouldn't know what to do if you didn't. After all, you're our number one employee.
Bye, Ma! Bye, Pa!
Head east out of town.
This journal? The author only filled half the pages. The other half is still blank.
So what, she's gonna fill it in?
Guess I'll just have to pick up where he left off.
Indeed.
I'll write down everything. I won't leave any stone unturned. From the next chapter on, this will be my story. I'll travel far and wide, and journey on until every last page is filled. I don't know what lies beyond the horizon. There's only one way to find out. See ya, Rippletide!
Well, the bare minimum, we got all 8 characters.
My adventures as a merchant are just beginning. I'll start by following in the footsteps of a nameless traveler. Journey far, far beyond.
Whoa. I'm not gonna lie, I had a pretty good eye for quality when it came to picking stories. So I'm surprised there's no confirmation dialogue, no nothing. Now literally I just kinda grind until I get to level 21, which I'm almost there, to be fair. But unfortunately, I'm pretty much going to have to grind with the characters that I intend on progressing the story with, so unfortunately, Ulbrich is actually the highest level, even though he was the first character I picked. So, this is, I guess, how the game is going to kind of progress. So what I'm going to do is I need to go back, I need to find dungeons that I can do. I already did, like, the Caves of Maya and stuff. I'm just going to have to, like, wander around. What I will do is I need to head back into town anyway. I need to swap Tressa out of my party immediately.
Ugh.
You can't seem to understand. The same stubborn fool has proposed to me 10 times over, you see. Every time I turn him down, every time he runs home crying all the way. A woman in her right mind would want to marry such a spineless and fragile man, not me for sure. Alright, where's the tavern? It's the inn. That's it right there. $100. Okay. Let's, get rid of her. Because fuck that. Unfortunately, it looks like I'm going to have to grind in order to continue playing this game because people on the bench do not gain any sort of experience, which is unfortunate. But in whatever event, let's just kind of run around, explore, I guess. I don't know. At this point, I don't really know where to go. I kind of have to, like, build up other people. Even then, I gotta find, like, a decent I basically, at this point, I'm just finding, looking for a good dungeon to grind in, for the most part.
No, then.
Really? We're unable to escape now. I mean, what? Oh, because I tried to escape, they slip and fall. Oh, that's nice.
Victory shall be mine.
Okay, well, you know what? Fuck these guys then.
I will cut you down!
They wanted it. I didn't want to do this.
Coming, if thou darest.
Flames! Flames! Wrong! Not bad. A passing power.